Yo, what's up, you guys? Today I'm doing a video on how to get into a public solo session by yourself. So you wanna, I'm just gonna get straight into it because this is the easiest glitch freaking ever. So you wanna go to your network, tap on it, beat, and then you wanna go to setup internet connection. If you have a LAN cable, press LAN cable. If you're using just a Wi-Fi router box, press use Wi-Fi. In this case, I'm using a Wi-Fi box, so we're gonna use that. So once you click on that, you want to go to custom. And if you're on LAN cable, press custom too, and then pick your network. I'm not gonna show you my network, but after that, after you pick your network, it's gonna pop up this. You want to press automatic, do not specify, automatic. Oh no, not this one. MTU settings. You want to put manual. So after you put manual MTU, you wanna 800 is for your, if you want to put 800, your friends will not be able to join so many people. But if you put 850, then maybe a couple of your friends could join your session. But for proxy server, put do not use. And then if I were you, I would test your connection, because sometimes if you don't test your connection, then it doesn't work, and then it won't be custom Wi-Fi settings. So yeah, that's basically how you do it. Let's go to GTA. Once you're in GTA, I was already in GTA, so it spawned me into story mode, but I'm gonna go online right now. So I'm online right now, and I just loaded in into a public solo session. As you can see, I'm in the thing, but this is really good if you want to like sell product by yourself, and like you don't want nobody to destroy your stuff. But you will not get the bonus, because there's a bonus whenever there's a lot of people in your session and you sell product, you get like a money bonus. But since it's yourself, you won't get the bonus, but you'll still get what your product has. So yeah, this is just really good for that. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all did, like, comment, subscribe, share, and I will be posting more glitches either today or tomorrow. I'm not really too sure, but I'll be posting more videos. So yeah, comment what y'all want in the comments, and I'll see y'all in another video. Peace.